beforehand, before that, I would always try to be really civil and be really nice. And if someone didn't see my way of view, my point of view, I would try to explain it to them logically. I mean, and I still do that. But now I've realized that there's really no hope for these leftists generally. And so I've made it my point just to make them look like idiots. And so it's become
about branding now. I mean, the left in general are losers, which is why they don't want fair rules, and it's why they want stuff for free, and it's why they use rage rather than reason, because they're losers and they're low quality people in general. And like all low quality people, they want to cheat, they want to manipulate, they don't want an honest competition, and they don't like objective rules. And the funny thing is, two people saying, "Oh, you just hate people," it's like, "Oh yeah. What about all the people who want white people dead? What about all the people who say that white masculinity is toxic? What about all the people who are talking about some hateful imaginary patriarchy?" I mean, that seems to me much more full of hate than anything I've ever heard from anyone not on the left. But it is. I've translated your argument into emotions. Oh, man, that's not even a civilization that's worth defending. Not that you could possibly defend it anyway.